Congratulations and welcome to Flipper Friday. Three new tables has been added to the roster on PS4. Let's get things started with Xenon from Bally. Here are the standard goals.
Replay.
I think there's a replay. Credit indicates a replay.
Thank you.
Xenon.
Looks like I snagged a replay value, which got me an extra ball. Multiball. Back to that ramp. And here it comes. Now isn't that special? The sounds of the thwack. Why do those jet bumpers sound like it's more sexual? Like it's an after-hours table. All the moans and stuff. Another extra ball in the works. Nice. It wasn't after hours table? Holy shit!
Enter Xenon.
Holy shit. I know the pinball arcade is rated everyone 10 and up, but this is the first time I ever played a table that includes sexual moans like Xenon. I mean, if it's an after hours table, I'm not even sure if it's gonna be like anything like the Playboy table from the late 1970s and shit.
lock is lit.
Oh, shit.
Enter Xenon.
I mean, think of it. The pinball machine for Sega South Park.
It has
a mature theme on it, but it's not like the only Sega table that would be included in the pinball arcade. I mean, you take a look at Zen Pinball 2 on the PlayStation 4. They got South Park on there, but they toned down the mature stuff. Of course, in that South Park table, you have Mr. Hanky the Christmas Pooh, but you don't hear any profanity in on the South Park table on Zen Pinball. I don't mind having an adult themed pinball table. I mean, South Park for one. I also checked out the Sopranos pinball table on YouTube, and it's like if there's an ESRB rating for pinball tables, Sopranos would be most definitely rated M for mature. I never played a Sopranos pinball table before. I did take a look at another pinball table that might have a mature rating on it. Demolition Man, based off the movie from Sylvester Stallone and Wesley Snipes. It has a good theme that illustrates the same way as the movie. And of course, it's an R-rated movie that leads to a mature-rated pinball table. If you look up Demolition Man Pinball on YouTube, sooner or later you might both find someone nudging the table, and if they keep nudging and nudging and nudging. That, instead of saying tote warning, they said fuck you. Before have I stopped a silver ball with the flippers like that. Go. My imagination. Ah, those damn drop targets. Top died? No problem. Welcome back. Anyway, I was mentioning mature rated tables like South Park, Sopranos, and Demolition Man. I mean, you can never find those type of tables on Pinball Arcade for all I know. I managed to get my own personal best high score in my first try. Alright, on to the next table, Cyclone. Cyclone came out in 1988. I was in high school when that table first appeared. $6.1 million is the high. 807,000 to get to the top four. Are the standard goals.
Hurry, hurry!
Okay, so the skill shots on the
left. Hey,
The skill shots on the right, similar to the pinbot tables.
Ride the Ferris wheel. Have a winner!
Nice mystery score.
Damn it!
Bring that kitty cat along, just like in Taxi. Extra ball. That I will take. Bonus held. Shoot again. Oh my God. Holy shit. Got the jackpot.
Right up.
Damn. Jackpot is lit. My time ran out on the jackpot. $20K. An extra ball on that one. $2 million, of course.
Ride the Ferris wheel.
There it is, jackpot.
Okay. Ride the platform.
Don't you come in.
Ah, shit.
Shoot again.
Ride the Ferris wheel.
Special. Multiplier at 6. Jackpot. Oh, it kicked out. I thought I was gonna get the multiplier again.
Ride the platform.
There we go. Multiplier at 7. Multiplier maxed out. Yeah, kitties, just like in Taxi.
You
take a spin at the mystery Ferris wheel.
We have a winner.
I thought I was gonna land on Zilch, but instead it landed on 50K. Lucky bounce. I knew it too. It would land on Zilch. I thought it would hit on the last spin and that would go and that would get Zilch 2 times in a row. Another jackpot. Damn. well, I surpassed the standard high scoreboard.
We have a winner!
Shooting gallery. There we go. Jackpot.
Let's play a game.
Released in 1995. Go, go, Jackpot. More like go, go, gadget, Jackpot. Are the standard high scores. I have to get past 9.1 billion. And I feel like getting a high score in Attack from Mars was that challenging. Okay, 451 million to reach the top 5, 9.1 billion to get the top score. Here are the standard goals.
I'm the dealer.
Player 3.
Damn it! Those side ends of the slingshot! Damn it, come on. Son of a bitch. Shit!
slot machine.
If I'm not mistaken, then the one of the wizard goals is scoring a super jackpot. Even a mega jackpot.
Multiball! Jackpot!
Damn it! That multiball was weak sauce.
Five.
Fuck.
side.
I just got started playing Jackbox, alright? I mean, this is my first time. At least I got an extra ball. After so much practice on the first two tables,
you are ready to lock the ball.
Why the hell I couldn't rage over some little mistakes? Shit!
Shoot again.
Jackpot.
the dice. 8.
Double or nothing.
Let it ride. Shoot under the lamp. 5.
Wow.
Here.
That's a still.
Now I got to relight visor to lock again? No. And I'm really my first time, but I see this being played on YouTube. And some guy was just racking up billions and billions going for Casino Run.
Under the ramp. 5. Bonus multiplied. 3, 2, 1. Big points.
Shit. Try this again, but first it's back to Xenon. Time for a second run. Standard goals the first time around. I have to see what's up for the wizard goals. Earn 5 credits in a game? Oh my god, and I'm not even sure if this table includes a credit count. Unlike the real actual machine. Anyway, back to foreplay.
Enter Xenon.
Shit.
Enter Xenon.
What is it with those side parts of the slingshot?
Lock is lit. Ball locked.
Welcome to Xena. Grape Shot. My tube shot.
Shot.
right down the middle. Okay, now it's on to Cyclone.
Ride the Cyclone!
Skill shot. That 100,000 point skill shot. There's no way in hell I might pull it. Get it.
Thank you.
Damn it.
Millions!
cost a million. Center stopper ain't doing much for me.
Thank you.
catch a ball on the out lane.
Thank you.
it with those sides? What is it with the side of the slingshots? I can't aim for shit. There it is. Finally.
Ride the Ferris wheel.
Thank you.
high score by at least under 35,000 points. There's only one thing that bothers me. You see leaderboard scores like this, and you're trying to think, how in the fuck do these players do that? Whether it's on PC, mobile, or console. How the fuck do they do that? Right here on number 9 on the PC, he goes by Pinball Wiz 45B, and he has a channel on YouTube. He's the one that's amazing to me. And I'm thinking, how does this guy ever get high scores on the PC without even get so much as a fucking tilt? Sheesh. And right here is the wizard goals for jackpot, including two that I mentioned earlier, scoring a super jackpot and scoring a mega jackpot. And I know that PinballWiz45B has done that in his YouTube video, so it'll be the most difficult part for me to get, because I can't even get to survive multi-ball for jackpot in like less than 15 seconds.
Let's play a game.
I'll take a car.
points.
Pinball poker.
Two aces.
Double or nothing.
Double the stakes. Shoot either the ramp.
Fuck! Motherfucker. God damn it.
Let's play Rogue Shot. Double or nothing.
Let it ride. We have a winner.
There we go.
You're hot.
Motherfucker. What the fuck? I wasn't paying attention. My fucking god. Oh, fuck me.
Shoot again.
Value, which was 3.8 billion. Anyway, I'm just gonna take a break from the new three tables and focus on my favorites. Why did I do that? Shit. didn't get a chance to light extra ball.
And now, on with the show.
Perfect.
New
Come on.
Well, maybe.
Thank you.
There we go. Jackpot.
Jackpot.
Multi-ball.
She's in one of these pumps. We gotta find her.
Oh.
Oh my god. Video mode. Specialist list, I believe, is on the outlanes.
Aw, come on.
Well, maybe.
Yeah. or pop.
Jackpot.
Jackpot.
Super Jets.
She's in one of these tunnels. We gotta find her.
Get stuck in 1X. Son of a bitch. Motherfucker. $2 million. Fucked up.
Got it.
Jackpot.
There we go. Light it up. $1.8 billion.
No sign of them here. The next tunnel. No sign of them here.
Got it.
Previous high on the PS4.
It's dark in here!
Mission.
How about a kiss?
I don't know.
5 million. 5 million. 5 million. 5 million.
Jackpot value over $500 million. That means when I multiply it by 4, it'll be $2 billion.
We gotta find her.
Let's see if I can earn that.
5 million.
Ah!
million.
I was about to get to 10 billion. That took a lot out of me, especially those three new tables. Well, I hope you enjoyed my stream. Don't forget, this will be posted on YouTube on my channel. If you want to know my channel, it's called Game Brain Underground. You can look it up. Or you can search for my PSN username on YouTube. It'll take you straight to my videos. Look at my profile, check out my latest videos on my Twitch stream, GTA 5 Online, and Pinball Arcade. Hopefully, coming soon, I will be able to post videos on me playing Rocket League. Until then, this is MallRaider75, and I'll catch you on the flop side. Until Multiball Monday, that is. Thanks again.